8 foods to avoid to lower triglyceride naturally. Thanks for coming to the video, guys. I hope you will be fine. In this video, you will learn about the foods to avoid if you are diagnosed with triglyceride, bad cholesterol. Please watch the full video for the detail and subscribe to the channel for more videos. Thanks and let's get started. 1. Avoid too much coconut. Coconut is a trendy food these days. Coconut milk, coconut cream, coconut oil, and coconut flax line grocery store shelves. Too much coconut can be a bad thing as it is high in saturated fat. In addition to increasing triglycerides, diets high in saturated fats, such as those found in coconut products, increase total cholesterol and bad LDL cholesterol. If your doctor says it is safe for you to consume some coconut products, choose low-fat coconut milk and low-fat coconut flax to further limit your intake of saturated fat. 2. Avoid too much fruit. The fruit is part of a healthy diet, but too much fruit may hinder your ability to lower your triglycerides. Fruits contain varying amounts of fructose, a type of monosaccharide sugar found in some foods. People who have high triglycerides should limit their intake of fructose to no more than 50 to 100 grams per day. Excess fructose increases triglycerides. Eat 2 to 3 servings of fruit per day. Dried fruits like raisins are high in fructose, have no more than 2 tablespoons per day. Dates, raisins, figs, and dried apricots are high in fructose. 3. Avoid alcohol. Alcohol contains sugar and excess sugar increases triglyceride levels. Beer, liquor, and wine all contain sugar. So all types of alcohol may be a problem for those with high triglycerides. Talk to your doctor if you have high triglycerides. Your doctor may recommend that you limit your intake of alcohol or that you avoid it altogether. In addition to increasing triglycerides, alcohol consumption is linked to an increased risk of head and neck cancer, esophageal cancer, breast cancer, liver cancer, and colorectal cancer. If you find it difficult to cut back or stop drinking alcohol, your doctor can recommend strategies that can help you quit. 4. Choose fish in water, not oil. Guys, fish is a hot, healthy food, but read the label carefully when you buy canned fish. Doctor recommended that you watch your intake of fat when you have high triglycerides, especially saturated and trans fat. It is a better idea to buy canned fish that is packed in water. You will get all the benefits of omega-3 fatty acids in fish without the downside of additional fats that may contribute to high triglyceride levels. The American Heart Association recommends that people eat at least 2 servings of fatty fish per week. Fatty fish that are high in omega-3 fatty acids include salmon, herring, trout, mackerel, sardines, and albacore tuna. 5. Avoid starchy foods. When you have high triglycerides, it is especially important to watch your intake of starchy foods like potatoes, pasta, and cereal. Your body turns excess carbohydrates into triglycerides if the calories are not used for energy. Ask your doctor how many carbohydrates you can consume per day. What counts as a serving of carbohydrates? 1 slice of bread, 1/3 of cup of rice or pasta, 3/4 of cup of dry cereal, 1 6-inch tortilla, and 1 small piece of fruit, or 1/2 cup of fresh or canned fruit, all count as 1 serving of carbohydrate. Eating too many carbohydrates, especially simple carbohydrates, is bad for your blood sugar, and it can even decrease good HDL cholesterol. Make whole grains and complex carbohydrates part of your daily dietary plan. 6. Avoid sugary drinks. If you have high triglycerides, sugar is especially bad for you. You may not know that many beverages contain added sugar, fruit juice, regular soda, sweetened coffee drinks, sports drinks, energy drinks, and sweetened waters all contain sugary that may turn into triglycerides. The average adult in the US consumes 145 calories from a sugar sweetened beverage per day. Drink sugar sweetened beverages contribute to obesity. high blood pressure, cardiovascular disease, high triglycerides, and other chronic health conditions. Low triglycerides, by steering clear of sugar-sweetened beverages, have some water with a squeeze of lemon juice or a splash of reduced sugar or sugar-free juice instead. 7. Avoid cakes and pastries. Baked goods may taste good, but they are loaded with sugar and saturated fat that can make triglyceride levels climb. Baked foods and pastries may also contain dangerous trans fat. These types of fats should be avoided in all amounts. Read nutrition labels before you indulging in baked goods. If you strive for weight loss to reduce high cholesterol and to modify other factors for cardiovascular disease, limit your consumption of baked foods. Eat high fiber, whole grain foods instead of baked foods. Just be mindful to stay within the carbohydrate intake limit your doctor has established for you to reach your triglyceride goals. 8. Avoid fatty meats. Guys, fatty meats are not good for you if you are trying to get low triglycerides. Saturated fat in meat increases bad LDL cholesterol and contributes to high levels of triglycerides and cholesterol. Switch to lean cuts of meat if you do indulge. Avoid processed meats including cold cuts, bacon, ham, and sausage as they contribute to an increased risk of diabetes. Cardiovascular disease and even cancer, fatty fish is a better protein choice as it supplies healthy fats that boost heart health. Omega-3 fatty acids in salmon, trout, mackerel, herring, and tuna boost heart health and may help reduce your risk of a heart attack. This is it, guys. I hope you like the video and comments below if you have a question. Thanks.